James Langevin and Michael Riley are cut from the same cloth. Both worry more about limiting women's access to healthcare than preventing domestic violence. Both support the Keystone Tar Sands Pipeline, which experts have called all pollution and no solution. On election day, vote to shift subsidies back to Main Street. Elect independent Abel Collins for U.S. Congress.
I am Abel Collins, and I approve this message.